Today, we're going to cover the bare bones, no frills topics that instructors need to know to get started in Blackboard Learn at the University of Windsor. We will be covering getting a course site, signing into the system and navigating to your course, launching or making your site available for students to see, posting the syllabus as a file, posting an announcement, adding a user like a TA or a departmental support to your site, adding a tool or web link to the menu, and where to get help. Getting a course site. Once you have your UNID activated, you will be required to change your password every 120 days. This is the same ID that you'll use to access Blackboard and several other University of Windsor systems. Once your course number has been entered into the student information system and you are listed as the instructor of record, you will automatically receive a course shell for that course. If one of these elements is missing, you won't get a course site. Please check with your department to ensure the course has been properly listed in the SIS and your account has been properly set up and has been associated as the instructor. Signing in. Navigate to blackboard.uwindsor.ca. Use your UNID and password in the login fields available. Please review the announcements on the login page as they may contain helpful information about outages or other events that may apply to all users. Navigate to the Courses tab on the top menu to see a list of your courses. Customize that list by hovering over the module to make the gear icon appear in the top right corner of the module. Click the icon to reveal customization options. Once in your course site, to activate the customization features in your course site, ensure that you have the edit mode set to on. Otherwise, it will be like having a car in the driveway without a way to make it start. Launching your site. You can quickly change the availability of your course in the main home page. At the top management area next to the Enter Student Preview button, select the Make Available icon. It looks like a little red lock. Sometimes it is helpful to be in a content area like Syllabus or Resources to make the icon appear. Posting your syllabus. To post a syllabus for your course, navigate in the course menu to a content area such as Syllabus or Resources. For the syllabus, that's the one you want to select on the menu. Select Build Content from the top menu, then select Item. Enter a name that describes the file. Browse My Computer or Browse Content Collection to attach a file. A small window will open to select your file. You have an optional choice to set availability, date, and time. Click Submit to complete. Posting an announcement. To post an announcement for your course, navigate to the course menu. Click Announcements, then click Create Announcements. Enter a subject and complete your message. Consider entering an intuitive subject so your students can identify this message from your course site that it's coming from. Students may have up to 5 or 6 courses which are all sending announcements. To send as an email instantly, be sure to click the Not Date Restricted radio button and then click the Send Copy of This Announcement Immediately checkbox to ensure it is sent as an email. Click Submit to complete. Adding a TA or departmental support. Students are automatically added to your course site, so you don't need to add or delete them. If you need assistance for your site, however, you can add them by navigating to the control panel, click Users and Groups, then Users, then you will see an item button called Find User to Enroll. Click that button and enter their UNID without the @uwindsor.ca in the username field. Please avoid using the Browse button as that can lead to errors. Choose the role such as TA, TA Grader, Lead Teaching Assistant, or Departmental Support. Choose Availability, Yes. Click Submit to complete. Add a tool to the menu or a web link to the menu. To add a tool or web link to your course menu, in the top left part of the course menu, click the plus sign. From the drop-down menu, for a tool, select the tool link and enter a name for the tool, such as Discussions. Choose the type of tool from the drop-down list, for example, Discussion Board. Check Available to Users to make it visible on the course menu for students to see it. Click Submit to complete. The process is similar for a web link. And a good practice is to have the web link copied on your clipboard prior to clicking the Add Web Link to your menu item. Getting help. To get training or learn more about specific features in Blackboard at University of Windsor, visit uwindsor.ca/bbworkshops. To ask for help or report a problem, log in at uwindsor.ca/bbhelp and fill in the online form. A member of the team will get back to you shortly. In summary, in this video we covered getting a course site, signing into the system and navigating to your course, launching or making your site available, posting the syllabus as a file, posting an announcement, adding a user to your site, add a tool or web link to the menu, and where to get help.